When Anna commissioned this piece, she asked for something fierce. That fierceness translated into a bear eating. And I realized that this bear was eating the man. But then I realized maybe the man is just wearing a bear suit. And so they are coexisting and helping each other stand up. They both have to be fierce to live. And then there's this fox human at the top, and it's also integrated into this whole body. The pole can be read in several different ways. It can be read as the bear with his arms and his stomach and his legs. It's the man wearing the bear suit with his arms inside of the bears. There's also another figure that emerges from the navel. So I like it to be read in a few different ways and be seen as a narrative. But when he gets installed, we'll see kind of the first story unfold in that first sunset. And then they'll just keep telling a different story to different people every time they come to see it.